A frog was captured being blasted into the air by the ignition of NASA's Minotaur 5 rocket in a photograph taken of the launch in Virginia last week. No one knows why the frog was there and what happened to it afterwards, so Tomo News has decided to portray what we think might have happened to little old Kermit. Rest in peace, little guy.
See a story that really should be animated? Suggest stories to Tomo News now.